was a bit different than the other kids around his age. Instead of playing with the other kids, he loved to play with his toys. While all the other kids chose the most beautiful dolls to play with, Aiden, on the other hand, used to ask all the time why the ugly dolls always get ignored, while only the beautiful ones get the most attention. So Aiden loved to collect the least beautiful dolls so they don't feel left out. Aiden always felt sad when someone was being left out. He wanted to be kind to everyone, despite their looks. Aiden was obsessed with a show called Red Belly and Friends and collected all its dolls, except Red Belly himself, because even though Red Belly was the nice-looking one, he was always mean to the other dolls. Aiden didn't like when someone was mean to others. He had Kitty Paws, Mr. Bunny Teeth, Miss Starry, Honey Claw, and Cloudy. He always wanted them to sleep next to him because they made him feel safe. The real monsters wouldn't come near him because the dolls were his protection. Aiden never went anywhere without them. Everywhere he went, he took them with him. Each and every one of them. Until one day, they were gone. Maybe it was the work of Red Belly, the nicest one among the group. Because sometimes, the real monsters come in a nice way and with a friendly face. Good night.
Yeah.
toy for mommy and open the door, please? Aiden, your mommy is waiting. Open the door. It's me. Open this door right now.
Wakey, wakey, Aiden. Someone took a long, nice nap. Look who's waiting for you. I got your favorite toys. Are you ready to meet up with your new foster parents? I will get you ready in a bit. Be right back.
Ever since what happened, all those things that we always think of, it happened like that. We've got to be able to.